Okay.
So, welcome back to the Three Dwarves podcast. I'm going to tell a story with my two friends.
Hello.
Say hi.
Hi.
Once upon a time, there was a broken home.
And it was a pretty normal family until the old grandma started chasing all the kids around.
Good thing they found a door that they were trying to chase them through.
But the kids fell down some stairs.
They turned really ugly.
And grandma said, beggars can't be choosers.
So they went to the village to look at real beggars.
Instead, they gave them food.
And the food they were giving it from said, this comes alive.
Well, they bet.
Excuse you.
I'm sorry, I had diarrhea. Anyway, these kids were very interested in what was in the window.
They looked out the window?
Yeah.
They went up to the window and saw something sparkling in the grass. And it was a key.
A key to the dungeon.
Which they later figured out was a trap, because it was the dungeon trap.
And there was a cook, a lady cook, who was going to eat them.
And they read about it in her cookbook. Look. Look.
You're a little tipsy right now.
A little?
So the brother and sister little kids went up to the window.
And they started singing Johnny's Greatest
Hits. Can we would turn all the way to the top of the tower? Tower. No, not where you wipe your face with the tower.
The tower, I get it. Well, anyway, the tower burned down in a fire.
And the kids got seriously burned, and they had to go to a Ronald McDonald's cottage.
And so the witch perished in her own cauldron.
Amen.